Hello from the Austin Peay State University Writing Center. In this video, we will be going over how to write a business plan. What is a business plan? A business plan sells the viability of a business venture, outlining why it will be profitable. It includes details of the business concept, market analysis, operations, financial projections, and strategies for success. What are the three main purposes of a business plan? To clarify your plans for growth, to understand your financial needs, and to attract funding from investors or secure a business loan. Executive summary. Summarize the key proposal and highlights, addressing the potential customer's problem, offering a solution, and justifying why the business is suited to implement it. Table of contents or list of figures. Create a navigational guide, ensuring it reflects the final document's content and structure accurately. Introduction. Present an overview of the business and its operations, engaging readers with the business's vision and mission. Background. Describe the current situation, need, and competitive landscape, informed by thorough market research and analysis. Options. Explore various solutions to the identified problem, considering multiple approaches before selecting the most feasible option. Plan. Outline the chosen option's details, including benefits, milestones, objectives, and strategies for achieving success. Implementation. Specify cost, timelines, and execution strategies realistically, accounting for potential challenges and adjustments. Supporting documents. Include relevant data and information, such as prototypes, financial statements, legal documents, and market research, to bolster the plan's credibility. References. Provide citations for background or supporting information used, ensuring credibility by citing reputable sources accurately. Thank you so much for listening to this presentation. If you have any further questions, please schedule an appointment with a writing tutor today. We also have other resources available on our website and YouTube channel. Thank you so much.